I was new to the culture, so I had no idea that so many of their traditional festivals were based in ancient pagan traditions. Not only fascinating, but also fun and delicious. At Easter, Czech people eat many traditional holiday foods, a feast that includes smoked meat, eggs and fresh nettle, sweet cakes called mazanek, and sweet dessert cakes baked into the shape of a lamb. And it's not just in the Czech Republic where many of the traditions are rooted in paganism. Easter traditions that we relish in the U.S. also have deep roots in paganism. Many ancient pagan rituals centered around the spring or vernal equinox. This occurs when the sun crosses the celestial equator, the imaginary line above the Earth's equator. Interestingly, the resurrection narrative is not unique to Christianity. The ancient Sumerian goddess Inanna,